No, I thought that after the really well against New Zealand, we played well, and to win at the end, New Zealand dominated the whole game, and our boys had a few opportunities, but for long spells we were out of the game, and luckily at the end, the boys pulled it through.
Do you feel like there was a bit like musical chairs in that game and was that a bit disruptive, you know, with the changes in the various positions and stuff, so back on again?
Yeah, unfortunately, I couldn't throw the fracture or whatever is in his face, and when a guy get concussion and they're going down, and you can't control injuries. If that happens, the ref must stop the game. He's not a medical doctor, so if their doctor goes on, he must respect that. And if our doctor goes on, he must respect that. I do agree. It's not sometimes that there was long periods, but I mean, luckily the guys stayed focused during that, and so did the All Blacks. I mean, this game could have gone the other way, and they certainly would have not been deserving it if they won this game.
Yeah, you guys are experienced making those people that you what that felt like.
No, it was. Now we knew before the time because we knew the game was sold out a couple of months ago, and I think it's not just here getting to the stadium. I think we've got the privilege of driving down the street and we see people from different walks of life. And what Coach Rassie always talks to us, whenever we're about to play, he doesn't speak a lot about technical stuff. He just while we're playing, and we see that people who live in the streets, how crazy they go when they see us, and then coming to the stadium and seeing how South Africa come out, South Africans come out for us. That's what keeps us going. Yes, we have a lot of things that we play for personally, but that South Africans are what gives us the motivation. So it was really beautiful today.
No, but I think that's the word on the session.
Like I tried to say that at Tuesday's press conference, we want to get our black across the right thing. At Tuesday's press conference, that we wanted those guys to experience that this level, and can they handle it? And that's how you learn the characters. And I think Fassi came through flying colors, and Sasha came through. But that's not to say Andre is out of it, or Mani is out of it. We're gonna keep on building squads as long as we're winning. We know tonight we could have lost this game easy. And Sasha was even emotional in the changing room afterwards. So for us, it's big. New Zealand's big, and for players to step up from one tier, even a tier two nation, to a tier one nation, and then number one and two in the world, Ireland, and then the All Blacks, who's just an amazing team. For players to perform, it takes guys like this to do it in games like that. And yeah, I think all the guys. Even Ben Jason, we were feeling sorry for Peter Steph. He played 4, 5, 7. He later said he didn't know his name anymore. He was just so even Ben Jason was a tactical sub to get Peter a bit of rest. Yeah, so we're very happy with all the youngsters.
Coach, how crucial was this victory in terms of keeping on to prolong the game to solve things? Came down to the ball.
No, it's listen, at one stage they were 3 tries up and looking at a bonus point, 5 pointer for them. So at that stage we just wanted to get them not getting a bonus point, and then the boys got into it. So yeah, I think the Rugby Championship is very important, and we would love to win it, but we will definitely try a few new players next week again, and hopefully they make it. But yes, we are under no illusions that maybe we're well placed now. I don't know what Argentina and Australia is going to do. That can be very interesting. Argentina won 2 games. They settled in the picture. So, yeah, we won't get ahead of ourselves. We'll look at this game, look at why we couldn't get out of our half stages, and look at why we couldn't capitalize a few times when we were there. So, now we'll just look at the next week. We've got too much to suspect for our backs.
Yeah.
Actually, just for clarity, you said fracture in the face. Are you talking about here?
Ach, it looks like a fracture to me. I'm not a medical doctor, and I apparently explained the Evans injury not great on Tuesday, but I think it's a fracture. Yeah. No, the doctor will definitely have to make it. He doesn't normally look like this. Yeah, looks a bit better.
Put makeup on.
But 10 points down. Do you believe
I was in the inside, yeah. But I did. Yeah, I was doing my HIA. So, but to be honest, whenever we're on the field, we understand the people that are watching will probably feel that. But while you still, you have got time in your hand, and we've been in far worse, like where we're behind by a lot. So we've been able to be in front and come back. And the great thing I'm saying to the guys afterwards, like when they scored first in the second half, we came together like, okay, cool, amazing, intercept. Let's go to the next player. Nobody panics. And it's even, if he's not talking, it's Peter Steph or it's the next guy. Even the guys that have played two caps, you know, they're coming. Don't worry, don't panic. Ground is ordering guys around. That's what I'm enjoying about this team is that coach gives everybody license. He says, your rugby knowledge doesn't count on your caps. It's all about if you know something, you can say it. And that's what was great about our team today. Yes, sir. It was, it was special. It was really special. The last time she did it, we didn't really know each other, so we fist pumped and said, "Right, we give each other a nice hug." You know, I wanted to have her next to me to see Manisha, and I'm really proud of her. The way she finished her career. And how much she, you know, she loves South Africa and she performs for South Africa as well. She's the most decorated South African Olympian. So, yeah, it was really special. And it's a moment that the family is going to talk about for a while. The next bride, of course. It's hard to do that now. I'm going to have to look at it. But I must say, we knew the coaches prepared us, and we know what it's like for them. Well, the last time we won both games, and we've been there. They beat us in Auckland, and we played in London. We had to get up for that, and we knew how it was going to be. And games like this, like you just know, you know, they're just written in the stars. And we wouldn't take it any other way, you know. I know it was difficult to fight like that, but yeah, it's one of the top ones definitely for us.
Thank you, sir. We talked about the tech and all that you have an excellent technical quality, but the chance. That's true. And it was a lot from one was a great Maltry, which I think Jasper, who hasn't played for a while, dismissed his role and I want to stop at that specific one. But that can be understood after 3.5 months not playing. And then the other three tries was from great turnovers where we tried to offload the one and our defense wasn't quite set. And they didn't even punish you the most of that. So I think we actually defended really well when it was structured. And it was from the one scrum that got a lot of yardage. But I think turnover attack was probably the one that but that's me the most.
Last question,
first concussion.
That's Afrikaans, I mean, it's also literally got part of it.
You know,
Budi, into eschala na manja, kuwina la Freedom Cup, obviously sifuna kuwina championship, and ibalekile kakhulu ntina, like since 2009 zange sayibambe lanto, so asikwazi usekishe down, and siyayazi, nalo besithetha, sasidlala ne-Ireland, sasikwazi ukuwina lowesibini, into ebalulekileyo ukuthi siliqeme, sifuna ukuthi make sure, because siyabhilda nje ne, but nezazile funa usikhuphe emva komxholo wakho, so. As Poland, so you can see so celebrate and then it's a penis as a bit of exile. Poland. 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 Poland.
Poland. Ons speel vir almal in Suid-Afrika en ons sê dit baie keer, maar as het deurkom in die game, dan is het waar. Jy kan het sê, jy kan het praat, jy kan Ek en ek vat Dinsdag ek het geleer gestap ek is nog jy weet ons mens by 'n perskonferensie lekker openlik is en sien baie van julle as dit ons supporters of media is en lekker open eerlik is en goeie verduidelik weer dan voel dit 'n mens doen ook iets vir julle wat korrek moet media berigte doen en julle is ook Suid-Afrikaners ek weet daar's oor seëse media op die vier hierso en ongelukkig kyk hier buite toe en mense kom tot vervolgtrekkings wat nie noodwendig die waarheid was nie, maar jy probeer daardoor ook met mense kommunikeer en nader aan mense kom en met julle wat hier so sit, close raak en as die span speel soos hy gespeel het, ek kon maklik nie gesê dat vanaand New Zealand kon ons maklik gewen het en ek kon nie gesê dat om die klomp mense kon gesê, ja, jy is by windgat by die interperskonferentie, maar ek dink nie, mense moet ooit dink of ons sal windgat wees nie. Hierdie span weet waarvoor hulle speel, hulle weet nie wie hulle speel, en ek veel respect vir die mense in Suid-Afrika, en vir julle as media, en vir die museet, vir die old life. So, ja, ek dink karakter wat weg. Ek dink het was die great nie, ek dink was die great occasion geweest, dit is a game waar hulle vinnig gescoord het, ons hulle makkelijke draai gegeet, waar hy nie met die bal is in hom en Siya, of jy die derde keer in die rij gedoen, obviously doet, dan is het gelees, en dan was hy daar 2 tries van turnovers af, en op die stadium was hulle 3 tries voor met die bonuspunt, waar 5 punte gewees het, en ons was 10-11 op die lot nou, so vir ons om te wen is goed eer, maar die ouwe spelers verdien baie krediet, allemaal vraag wat ons al altijd gesê, absoluut niks, ons het maar net 'n paar gekies uitgewys, hulle het baie goeie planne gemaakt.
Last 2 questions?
Thanks.
Sasha gaan sy voete nog oefen en ou eet selfs sy naam Fassie, Apelele en kies ek, dit my eerste 10 minuut het Apelele gewys dat 2 tackles die ene hoek en die ander hoek en ongelukkig het hy geel kaart gekry dat fysies is hulle reg mentally gaan hulle net beter word en ja, seker die oplek shock jou altijd so bykie maar ek denk jy ouwe sy dit absorbeer en omgedaan
oké
No, the Siya Vuyoka cool and Lendo e coaching staff if only Yenza. Ilendo and is a bantle plus win plus Kiwa is a bantle, yeah. Well, and onge I'm like those only players that's mana I amatuba zia utato. I mean, and Tina sees the players to make sure ba buy as bansi aba peka and once or coach aba niki ituba buy as tata ngelelo ngezala zombini and the balagleyo. Siyenza as changes in the guy, I come to complain now, siya support and the competition been chilo kule vet pele, pa the vegin, competition ni eti lape timin, but the competition ni healthy because siya ni tan. Now pick you when I'm trying to, it's emfa kwa ako. Lef jek za, mta mok talo, mi umdu, kwa njere, dim support, yaman ka mong. So, if, but si da lek sobo, and, like, tina, banya vetu batala, asiyaz ba sa wanin, okay, again, go to Sayas, but at least Ababa Zimba go to put Dallas away from Lama 2 and Dallas Dallas match. And Nancy, you lend up from the end of the coach. Punas win, but at the same time, Sipin, the squad for it, actually.